I am the CEO, founder, and I would want to say chief cook and bottle washer. Our experience in the business roundtable, the virtual business roundtable, has really been humbling. It has opened our eyes to the fact that we're doing quite a bit in our sector in comparison to other players in the market, domestically in particular. We've been able to rub shoulders and see other small entrepreneurs like ourselves, SMEs, that are doing great things. And it allowed for us as well to identify ways we can make changes to our processes and do things a little better in our space. We've also been able to interact with the wider group of the ICA team, as well as interact with members of Colocap and whatnot. And they've been able to point us in directions for other programs and learning resources for support as well. Participation in the business roundtable has opened a couple doors. We were present in a couple virtual trade shows hosted by ICA, and we've been able to actually gain two new buyers in the form of, one is Purposely. They are a web-based marketplace focused on brands that support and work towards the Millennium Goals by UN. We've also been able to open doors with a Mexican buyer, and we're in conversation right now to find avenues to get product in the Mexican market. So from a real tangible perspective, it's been more than just a networking and allocation of resource material, but it's also brought real tangible achievements in the form of actual leads towards sales and of course, increased profits at the end of the day.